Putting things right, raising a concern about the NHS in Wales. The NHS in Wales aims to provide the very best care and treatment. But sometimes things may not go as well as expected. When that happens, you should raise your concerns with the staff involved with your care or treatment, so that they can look at what may have gone wrong and try to make it better. In NHS Wales, this is done through a process known as putting things right. Who should I talk to? The best place to start is by talking to the staff involved with your care or treatment as soon as possible. They will try to resolve your concerns immediately. If this does not help, or you do not want to speak to the staff, you can contact the Health Board or Trust Concerns team. If you have a concern about services that you have received from your general practitioner, GP, dentist, pharmacist or optician, you should normally ask the practice to look into it for you. But if you prefer, you can ask your health board to do so. Each health board or trust has their own concerns team. Here are their contact details. What will the concerns team or practice do? They will listen to your concerns to try to resolve them as quickly as possible. Look into your concerns and speak to the staff involved in your care or treatment. Put you in contact with the right person to help you. Let you know what they have found and what they are going to do about it. Please tell a concerns team or practice if you need information or communication in a different format, such as large print, braille, or audio. How soon should I tell someone about my concern? It is best to talk to someone as soon as possible, but you can take up to 12 months to do so. If a longer time has passed and there are good reasons for the delay, the concerns team or practice may still be able to deal with your concern. Who can raise a concern? You can raise it yourself. If you prefer, a carer, friend, or relative may represent you, but you will need to give them written permission to do this. Can I get support to raise my concern? Yes, the Community Health Council's Independent Advocacy Service provides free and confidential support. Find your local Community Health Council by contacting the Board of Community Health Councils in Wales. What happens once you've raised your concern? The concerns team or practice will contact you and may offer a meeting to discuss your concerns. Look into your concerns and talk to the staff involved in your care or treatment. Aim to respond to you within 30 working days of receiving your concern. If they cannot reply to you in that time, they will explain why and let you know when to expect a response. Some concerns may take longer to look into. What if you're still not happy? If you're not happy with the Health Board's response, you can contact the Public Services Ombudsman for Wales. Here are their details.